Hi, I'm Joshua.
And I'm Marisa.
And welcome to the May edition of PierceTV.
This month we'll hear from Julia Rudd and Michael Koetje about the new child development centers that are opening soon.
Leslie Watts will talk to us about the advantages a student can get from taking the Education 110 class. And Terry Green will talk to us about the TRIO program.
We'll see 3D films and digital imaging from our digital design program, as well as a film short from our digital movie making program.
Ruth Ann Hatchett talks to us about the Pierce College Foundation Scramble.
And we'll show video and pictures from our Raider Athletics.
First up is Sharon Golightly from the Pierce College Dental Hygiene Program.
Some of the scenes that you've seen this afternoon are scenes of our students and our teaching personnel, dentists and dental hygienists, doing fillings and giving injections of local anesthesia, which are legal in the state of Washington. We have a clinic here that provides services to the general public. We focus on students here at Pierce College, but we accept all types of patients. We accept all types of payment for dental care. We do some fillings, but our main focus is periodontal care, cleaning the teeth, providing x-rays, providing instruction on how to take care of your mouth. We have a 20-chair clinic here, and we need patients for dental care all the time. So if you have some dental needs, we can be an entryway into your search for good dental care. We refer patients out to other dental resources in the community, private dentists and low-income clinics throughout Pierce, Thurston, and Kitsap counties. The fees generally are one-third of what is paid for dental care on the outside. There's some things that we don't do, like extractions, dentures, root canals, things, procedures that take more time to do and more follow-up with the clients. We have dentists on call all the time while we are in clinical sessions, and we have licensed dental hygienists who are their instructors that evaluate all steps of the care the students are providing. We have also a satellite clinic in Port Angeles, and this is a 7-chair clinic, and we have 6 students up there doing the same thing for patients and clients in that community of Port Angeles. So in total, we provide a great service to the community, and we'd like to help you if you'll allow us. Just call us at 964-6694 for a screening appointment. The screening appointment consists of an evaluation of your mouth and then either a referral or appointment in our clinic for further care. If we can't perform the procedures that your conditions require, we will give you resources in the community to get in touch with so you can schedule the care that you need for your health care.
Each year, the Pierce College Foundation sponsors a golf tournament to help raise money for student scholarships.
This year, the Scramble is on Thursday, August 2nd at High Cedars Golf Course in Orting.
Here from the Pierce College Foundation is Ruth Ann Hatchett.
The Pierce College Foundation is hosting its 14th annual golf tournament in support of student scholarships at Pierce College on August the 2nd. We'll be at High Cedars in Orting. Over the years, we have contributed over $390,000 toward student scholarships to help hundreds of students attend Pierce College. We're very fortunate to have loyal players and supporters. This year, Waste Connections will be back as our title sponsor for the third consecutive year. While community college is more affordable than four-year and universities, we still have a significant number of students who have financial barriers. Many are first in their families to have gone to college. Others are returning in order to provide a better future for their families. Pierce College Foundation provides scholarships to incoming freshmen from each of our district high schools and many scholarships for our currently enrolled students. If you'd like to have some fun and invest in educational opportunity for your fellow community members, call the foundation and join us at High Cedars on August the 2nd.
This past year saw the Digital Design Program offer their very first Advanced Adobe Photoshop class. Here's a collage of images from that class.
Pierce College has several programs to help a student be successful when they come to college.
From our tutoring centers to our award-winning libraries, students have resources to help on many fronts.
One such option for a new student is our Education 110 class.
Here from the Advising Center to talk about Ed 110 is Leslie Watts.
A lot of people ask what our Education 110 Student Success course is. It's actually a 3-credit class that's equal to a class that's required at most 4-year universities now for all freshmen. It can be called First Year Experience, Freshman 101, Introduction to College. There are a lot of different names. The bottom line, it's a success course that's tailored for students starting out in college who want to be able to get their act together. This is much more than just a study techniques class. Yes, we absolutely do cover how to take notes, how to take tests, overcoming test and math anxiety, memory techniques, but it also covers a lot of other things. Who are we trying to reach? We're trying to reach the first generation student, and that's the student who had parents that never went to college. Or a lot of our students who are midlife career changers. They have been in a career for years and now, due to whatever circumstances, they're coming back to school to learn a new career, but it necessitates they're getting back into an academic environment. And then we have, of course, students who, as I call them, are high school pushouts. They really didn't know what their career goal was going to be or that they were going to think about going to college while they were in high school. And so they really never learned how to learn. And it's also a great prep class for students planning to apply to programs that have competitive admission, nursing, medical school, schools of business, and so on. Some of the other things that we might cover during this time are things like 20 tips for top grades, 20 things that involve not just study techniques, but also other dynamics of keeping yourself motivated, keeping your attitude up, what is your learning style and what happens when your learning style doesn't match a teacher's teaching style? How can you still compensate? How do I know I've picked the right major? And if I don't know my major, how in the world do I solidify and figure out what route I should go? How do I understand the advising registration system of this college so that I can make an education plan for the rest of the time that I'm here? How does the 7 habits of highly effective people that Stephen Covey has made so famous affect me as a college student? What are some of the academic resources that I can use on campus so that, again, I can augment my education and make sure that I'm getting tutoring or assistance while I'm here? All of these things are put in place because we want to keep you. We not only want to recruit you here to college, but we want to make sure that you connect with other students, that you have a meaningful connection with our faculty, that you know why you're here, and that you have a plan about why you're here. But most importantly, during this journey, we want you to know to learn how to learn, okay? So that you can keep learning, not only learning throughout your whole life and establish lifelong habits, but so you can make sure to keep that foundation of knowledge that you're going to need to go after whatever career you're going to go into.
You're watching Pierce TV, a production of the Digital Design Program at Pierce College.
It's spring and that means baseball and fast pitch season. Make sure to come out and see the Raiders play. Here's the schedule.
If you followed Pierce TV this year, you'll remember that we had a segment on the childcare facilities on both the Fort Silicon and Puyallup campuses.
Well, the Milgarden Garniero Child Development Centers are getting ready to open to the public this spring and summer.
Here from the centers are Julia Rudd and Michael Koetje.
I'm Michael Koetje. I'm District Director of Child Development Centers at Pierce College. I'm excited about the fact that we have two new centers open, the Milgard Child Development Center here at Fort Steilacoom and the Garniero Child Development Center on the Puyallup campus. They're open to meet the needs of students who are going to school at Pierce College, and 20% of the slots can be taken up by faculty and staff and community members. We have two centers that are state-of-the-art centers that are developed in part based upon the philosophies espoused by the child development program here at Pierce College. The staff there were heavily involved in the development of the centers, the design of the centers. On the scale of 1 to 10 in the early childhood field, these are rated about 12. They're exciting places for children and families and for the staff who work here. They're places of great beauty. They're filled with natural light and places where children and families can learn to gather, where staff can learn to gather. We think that they will be the envy of the early childhood community, not just in Lakewood and Puyallup, but of the state of Washington and the entire West Coast. They're really, really exciting, cool buildings. And we're proud to be a part of that. The staff, we have a wonderful staff. We not only have great buildings, but we have wonderful programming that's going to happen in the centers.
I'm Julia Rudd, and I'm going to be the site director for the Garniero Child Development Center at the Puyallup campus. I'm very excited to be a part of this wonderful project. And right now I'm helping open the Milgard Child Development Center on the Fort Silicon campus. Our Fort Silicon Child Development Center will be opening April 30th, and we're hoping the Garniero Center at Puyallup will open by summer quarter at the end of June. Our Fort Silicon campus capacity is 76 children, and we provide care for infants aged 6 weeks through children 5 years old getting ready for kindergarten. At the Puyallup campus, we'll offer care for 1 to 5 year olds. We will be serving meals at both campuses that will be catered in by the college, and we're very excited to have them as a partner. We will also be providing a parent education or family life class for our families, and we're very excited about supporting them in their journey of parenthood as well as their journey of education. The centers at both campuses will be open Monday through Friday from 6:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. We will be open during school breaks and in the summer, except for 2 weeks at the end of August for a teacher in-service. We are looking forward to serving the students and families of Pierce College.
Here are some 3D films from our Digital Design Beginning 3D Modeling and Animation class. We'll be right back. 18th, Pierce College's Far West Jazz is sponsoring a jazz expo featuring renowned alto saxophonist John Gordon.
In addition to touring the world, John is a previous Thelonious Monk International Jazz Saxophone Competition winner.
The expo includes dinner, and the concert and festival seating is limited.
For more info, call 253-912-3635 or check out their website at pierce.ctc.edu/music.
You're watching Pierce TV, a production of the Digital Design Program at Pierce College.
Here from the TRIO program is Terry Green.
Are you thinking of transferring to a four-year school? Are you looking at getting your AA degree at Pierce College? Did you know that not all two-year associate degrees transfer to four-year schools? Would you like additional assistance figuring out how to transfer, how to fill out admissions forms, financial aid forms, scholarship forms, and maybe what classes I really need to take so that my transfer process is as pain-free as it can be? Well, the TRIO program at Pierce College may be for you. TRIO is a federally funded grant from the U.S. Department of Education. There are almost 3,000 TRIO programs across the U.S., and they have been helping students since the 1960s. And oh yes, Oprah is the most famous TRIO participant. To qualify, you must be attending the Fort Steilacoom campus in Lakewood. You need to be one of the following: first generation, or low income, or have a documented disability. Many students are first generation, meaning that neither of their parents have completed a bachelor's degree. These students benefit from TRIO with our additional guidance on how the transfer process works. Another qualification you must have is an academic need, like placing in a below college level math or English class. We teach a free math refresher course to prepare you for your math class or so you may retest the college compass test. We offer structured ongoing support. TRIO students enrolled in our program will receive extensive advising 3 times a quarter. We will create an individualized plan for success that includes course sequencing, transfer planning, career exploration, and personal development. We also offer peer mentoring, mid-quarter progress reports, cultural and family activities, including a year-end recognition event. Through TRIO, our students get connected to college resources, including student activities, student government, clubs, multicultural leadership, and several other campus opportunities. We even have grant aid to award to students who have an unmet financial need. When you join TRIO, you may be able to take our free 5-credit college success class called Education 111. This class has many topics including study skills, time and money management, and 4-year college tours. So when you decide to attend Pierce College in Lakewood, please stop by the TRIO office to see us for an application. We can only serve 160 students at a time, so come by your first quarter. Hope to see you soon.
Next up is a music video from digital movie making program student Tommy Thompson.
The Raiders men's basketball team had one of their finest seasons ever, making it into the NWAACC championship tournament.
We leave you today with some photography of the team.
We'll be off for the summer months, but Pierce TV will be back in September with a brand new season.
Thanks for watching. If you want to catch this episode again, it will be available on the web at pierce.ctc.edu/PierceTV.